One woman suspect has been killed in an accident near Makindu town. 10 others sustained injuries when a police van was involved in an accident while headed to Makindu Law Courts. The accident is reported to have been caused by a tire burst a few kilometers to Makindu town. An unknown number of police officers from Titoandai Police Station were among those injured. McKewanee County Commander Joseph O'Lane Payan said the victims are admitted at Kibzi Sub-County Hospital.